after we treated the running errors in the previous part, which include selecting the meteorologic models in which we choose the specified hydrograph instead of inverse distance. Then in the specified hydrograph, we selected the appropriate gate or station for each sub-basin, as we see. In this part, we will treat the rest of the running errors. So we go to the HMS run controller, and we specify the date and time. Then we press on the compute all elements. Then red errors messages appear indicating that there are some errors in the data entered into the dams, as we see. And the reason for these errors is in the paired data for the elevation area functions and the elevation discharge functions. So we go to the deepest elevation area. And in the table menu, the values of the elevation should be the same as the values of the elevation in the deepest elevation discharge. And as we see, there are differences between them, so we must make them the same, and the discharge must be started from zero. So we change the elevations in the deepest elevation area according to the elevation in the deepest elevation discharge. And we already changed the elevations and the corresponding areas in the Excel file. As we see, so we activate the corrected values of the elevations and areas, then we copy them, then paste them in the table of the depth elevation area, as we see. Then we go to the Dukan elevation area, and in the table menu, the values of the elevation should be the same as the values of the elevation in the Dukan elevation discharge. And as we see, there are differences between them, so we must make them the same, and the discharge must be started from zero. So we change the elevations in the Dukan elevation discharge according to the elevation in the Dukan elevation area. And we already changed the elevations and the corresponding areas in the Excel file, as we see. So we activate the corrected values of the elevations and discharge. Then we copy them. Then we paste them in the table of the Dukan elevation discharge, as we see. By that, we treated the errors in the data entered into the dams in which the elevations and the paired data for the elevation area functions and elevation discharge functions must be the same, and the discharge must be started from zero. Now we rerun the project, so we go to the HMS run control, then we press on the compute all elements, then we note that there are only two errors remain, and these two errors are the invalid slope for ridge R650 and the invalid slope for ridge R1010. So we go to the reach R650. Then we go to the routing menu. And in it, the value of the slope must be greater than zero. So we type 0.301. Then we go to the reach R1010. And the value of slope must have a plus sign. So the value of the slope must be greater than zero and with a plus sign and not a minus sign. By that, we have finished treating running errors for the project in the HEC HMS program. Then we save the project by pressing on save. In this part, we content treating the running errors and we will continue the implementation in the next parts.